First, I will read the text in an exaggerated way. The second time, I will read the text in a natural way. Just do it. Many people put off until tomorrow what they can do today. They always look for excuses to postpone doing something. In the end, it never gets done. If we leave things undone, we will eventually worry. This will cause unnecessary stress. Therefore, if you have this bad habit, it's the best to get rid of it and do things as soon as possible. Now I will read the text in a natural way. Just do it. Many people put off until tomorrow what they can do today. They always look for excuses to postpone doing something. In the end, it never gets done. If we leave things undone, we will eventually worry. This will cause unnecessary stress. Therefore, if you have this bad habit, it's the best to get rid of it and do things as soon as possible.